Yo YouTube, I got my Venom in, turned out pretty good. The bass is really, really heavy. He's not as heavy, but he still feels pretty solid. Obviously it comes with another switch out. Kind of trying to decide which head I like the better, but this guy's a beast. In the proper lighting you can see blue highlights. Probably won't be able to see it here. Anyway, there's a bunch of reviews out already on this guy. Just another statue added to my collection. You gotta love that face. Thanks.